Okay. So they are a very good team, but they are junior actually. And this team is like they are senior, and also most of them are senior coach. They are teacher.
But junior Vietnam, the Chinese people, they play very well in pre-match, but when they play in competition, to go. Okay. Take a lot of pressure, so that's why it's the main reason.
Yeah, because they can't afford the pressure. Yeah. And they don't have enough ability to... They practice more. But they don't have ability to... So I think they are winning the match. It's 10 on 10.
So which team play very well this time?
This time both teams are playing very well. They are very good.
What's your opinion? Who will win this match?
I want to. They're a bad team. Shenyang 11.
Yeah,
I want them to win. But unfortunately, they will win because they are very good.
But you know
they practice, but you know, they are not much. Good. But they are, because they are major
physical education.
Maybe just because of the rain, the game is stopped.
Yeah.
So they will not play, maybe, so, not confirmed.
So this is our good opportunity for Cdutcm 11 or not. The game is starting now.
Yeah,
so
it's a good.
You know, the Cdutcm 11 lose one round.
So, doesn't matter.